Julian McQueen, and the Grumman G44 Widgeon. Empty weight of this aircraft, 3,200 pounds by the time he puts all his family aboard.
Take your head off,
wave at him. And it's a good time to say, "De plane, de plane." Making a little radio contact with us. He may be wanting to talk to us here in just a couple of minutes as he makes a right turn back along the shoreline. All right, we're going to turn the radio over to Mr. McQueen and let him introduce himself and say hey to everyone. Julian McQueen and the Grumman. He'll make a trip back by here again, and just remember, he can't hear you, but he can see you, so to show your appreciation, just a wave of the hat, wave your hand, he'll be looking, and it's always nice to know you're appreciated. This particular aircraft, as you know, is a very rare airplane, and it's always a joy to see this thing fly. Another photo pass. Chance to get a nice picture just above the waterline there. And pick it up and miss that pier. More like 150, according to my slide rule. These pilots are a lot like hot rod car drivers, you know. They all tell you their car do 200 miles an hour. But the Widgeon's got a lot of drag, got those pontoons out on the wing, all the propeller drag and all the nacelles, all the things. About 150 miles an hour is what he's able to do with this particular airplane. Another real low pass along the water. Right off the end of the pier. Interesting story about Julian. I was talking to him last night at the pilot party, and we just got to yakking one thing after another. And I said, "Yeah, you know, I used to get brides down to the beach in a steerman." And his wife looked at me and said, "What?" I said, "Yeah, I used to do that." He said, "Well, you know, you did that several years ago for Julian for his birthday." And I said, "Well, imagine that." So I had met Julian. We flew down here in the steerman one day, and I do remember the flight. Turned it over to him. He flew it like he'd been flying them all his life. Just a very talented pilot, very capable hands at the controls of this Widgeon today.